familiar, no? Yes, here at the University of Pennsylvania, we're all a little bit like a freshman in a quad. Always running around, never really knowing where he's going, yet returning each and every night to the safety and the comfort of his own dorm room. With his stereo system, $10,000 worth, and he's on financial aid. Say you were to go up to this freshman and say, hey, freshman, how do I get to the Mask and Wig free show this Sunday at 8 p.m.? Right here. He'd say, well, I don't know, I'm just a freshman. Yes, we're all individuals here in our small little village of West Philadelphia, striving for our goals, searching for a niche, looking for her husband. Yes, we spent 4 years in this city, running around, dropping an attic, pushing elevator buttons, and hanging out on Locust Walk. While he should have been at home plagiarizing. Yes, we spent 4 years in this slum of a city. And why did we do it, you just might ask? Well, that I can answer in just one word.
Day and night, must study for his courses, cramming for his finals, roommate on the phone, but who will be the one who's playing on the golf course when it's time to pay his loans? The pre-meds! Tuition! The pre-meds! Tuition!
Oh, Dr. Pepper!
Yes! Diet, Dr. Pepper!
I've got the 98.6 on my thermometer.
Number 4.
like the University of Pennsylvania.
Tied for eighth! Willie, my boy. You do not want to live in slummy, scummy West Philadelphia. Go to Yale. Go to Yale.
Go to Harvard.
Go to Yale.
Go to Harvard.
Go to Yale.
Go to Harvard.
Go to Yale.
Harvard. Yeah. Harvard. Yeah. Harvard. Yeah. Harvard. Yeah. Harvard. Yeah. Harvard. Yeah.
Sheila.
Tuition. 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 Tuition.
Ah, tuition. $50,000 a week. We've been paying tuition for so long, it's almost become a... Yes, almost become a...
Trust.